welcome to my channel VJ Shows Off, and I'm off for another ride, this time to Mahabaleshwar. So we are leaving on Saturday. Today is Saturday, 2nd of March, and we'll be back on 3rd of March, that is Sunday. So it's going to be very short, one-day ride actually, one overnight stay ride it is. Around 8 or 9 of us riders are there, and this was decided very impromptu. One or two days back, I just decided, when I came to know about this ride is being happening, so I thought I'll go. It's Mahabaleshwar is a place where I haven't been for a long time, although I have been to Mahabaleshwar around 3 or 4 times, that was long back. So I thought, but never of course gone on my bike, so this is one good opportunity to go. And some of my friends are also in this group which are going, so I thought I'll join them.
It's 12:56 a.m. and odometer for the trip, I have made it zero. So the Mahabaleshwar trip starts right now. And my first target is to reach Kalamboli by 1:30 a.m.
So reach Kalamboli at 1:37 a.m. I'm late by about 7 minutes, just got delayed in all the traffic which I encountered, especially some bridge work is going on, some flyover work is going on at few places. So got delayed.
So everybody is assembled, it's 2:15 a.m. and we are starting from Kalamboli. We have totally 8 bikers. This is not basically a Bajaj group, so we have other bikes also. So we have 6 Dominars and 1 Enfield and 1 NS200. Mr. Shubham, Tejas, Yogi bhai, Aayush, yes. And Punit bhai.
Hi sir.
Prathamesh, Roshan bhai, and Sanket.
Hi. So we started from Kalamboli. It's 2:23 a.m. on 2nd March. We'll be going at a relaxed pace because we don't need to hurry up on reaching Mahabaleshwar. So we will take plenty of breaks. But I'll be directly meeting you at Mahabaleshwar. So finally we reached Panchgani at 7:37 a.m. and I'm talking to you after almost 200 kilometers now, more than 200 kilometers now. I have almost covered 245 kilometers. So the place where we are going to stay is somewhere between Panchgani and Mahabaleshwar. So we are going headed towards our guest house.
8:05 a.m. and 255 kilometers, and we finally reached our spot. This is the bungalow which we'll be staying.
So we have finally settled on this bungalow. This is actually ground floor and first floor, two-story bungalow this is. But earlier we were supposed to, 15 people were supposed to come here, so the entire bungalow was booked. But now, as I said, we are only 9 people. So we have only occupied the first floor. So that the rent is also half of it, whatever we have to pay. And it's a wonderful place. I'll just show the place to you. Just see, you can see behind me. I'm at the moment standing in the terrace that is on the second floor of this house. We are currently waiting for the caretaker to get breakfast for us. And very, very hungry. It's almost 9 a.m. now. So we'll be having breakfast. We will relax for some time. People who want to fresh up will fresh up, and then plan is to leave by 11 a.m. सुबह के 11 बज चुके हैं और अभी हम साइट सीइंग के लिए जा रहे हैं. आपको मैं जरा घर दिखा दूं. This is one bedroom. This is the living room. And this is one of the bedrooms. Yogi bhai. And this is another bedroom. So the first floor has 3 bedrooms. And we are nine guys. So it also has an attached kitchen. We had a bhurji pav and poha, khanda poha, and tea for breakfast.
It's 11:30 a.m. and finally we started for sightseeing of Panchgani and Mahabaleshwar. But our first pit stop is to fill our petrol tank. दोस्तों बहुत मज़ा आया अभी गो कार्टिंग में भी. फर्स्ट हमने ATV चलाया था, ऑल टेरेन व्हीकल. उसके बाद अभी गो कार्टिंग भी किया. अभी
morning, guys. Today is day 2 of our Mahabaleshwar and Panchagani trip. Abhi 7:20 ho chuke hain. Sabhi log uthe nahi hain abhi tak. Around 9 baje plan hai ki breakfast karenge, fir uske baad ready hoke hum nikal padenge.
We have finally left for Mumbai. It's 12:32 PM. We got delayed while tying the luggage because everybody got strawberries and I had done a lot of shopping. So there were some issues while doing the packing, so it got delayed than expected. Covered so far 324 kilometers in this trip and add another 250 minimum or 300 even. So it will be at least 600 kilometers in this trip, and I should also reach 37,000 kilometers as and when I approach home.
Hey, that was my ride to Mahabaleshwar and Panchagani, which happened to be my fourth long ride. That is, first one was to Goa, then Ladakh, of course, and then Kutch in Jan 2019, and now this time. So I covered a total distance of 576 kilometers, that is, in 2 days during this trip, and also crossed a milestone, another milestone of 37,000 kilometers on my Bajaj Dominar. And I really hope you have liked the video, and if you have done so, do hit the thumbs up button and also subscribe to my channel, and also hit the bell icon when you do so, so that whenever I upload a new video, you get a notification. Until next time, do take care of yourself. Bye bye. Take care.